Yes, welcome to FCPS 1 question bank. These are SK golden points which are included in SK golden file 12, which is recently published. So in this lecture I will explain the MCQs regarding derivatives, ulcers and the bladder. So MCQs regarding derivatives are: first is, extra embryonic mesoderm is derived from which of the following epiblast? And extra embryonic siloam is derived from which of the following? It is the hypoblast. So differentiate between these two points. Mesoderm is derived from epiblast and siloam is derived from hypoblast. And intra embryonic siloam is derived from lateral plate mesoderm. And next is, adrenal cortex is derived from mesoderm. And adrenal medulla is derived from neural crust cells. Dura mater is derived from mesoderm. Pia mater and arachnoid mater is derived from neural crust cells. So dura, arachnoid and pia, these are the meninges. So dura mater is derived from mesoderm and pia and arachnoid mater is derived from neural crust cells. Schwann cells are derived from neural crust cells. Oligodendrocyte, that is the white matter of the brain, is derived from the neural tube. Renal agenesis results from failure of the ureteric bud, that is UB, to reach the metanephric mesoderm MM. So remember, renal agenesis result from failure of the UB to reach the MM. Two kidney with two ureter and pelvis result from early division of ureteric bud. Hepatocytes are derived from endoderm. And Kupffer cells, which are macrophages in the livers, are derived from mesoderm. So Kupffer cells are derived from mesoderm and hepatocytes are derived from endoderm. Transitional epithelium of the bladder is derived from endoderm. And the epithelium over the trigone of the bladder is derived from mesoderm. And adrenal medulla is derived from neural crust cells. Adrenal cortex again derived from the mesoderm. So remember and retalize these derivatives. So next is the ulcer. Curling ulcer is caused by inhalation burn. And Cushing ulcer is caused by raised ICP in brain injury or head injury. And Marjolian ulcer is caused by external burns. Squamous cell carcinoma of the skin produces Marjolian ulcer. And Martorell ulcer is caused by hypertension. Most common location of duodenal ulcer is first part of the duodenum. And perforation of the posterior wall of the duodenum. Bleeding occurs from which of the following artery? Gastroduodenal artery. And most common location of gastric ulcer is present near the insussura angularis, is on the lesser curvature. So insussura angularis. And perforation of the lesser curvature artery is the left gastric artery. And perforation of the posterior wall of the stomach, the artery involved will be the splenic artery. So remember and retalize these MCQs. Next is the misturation or defecation. MCQs regarding misturation reflex or defecation reflex. So initiation of the misturation reflex is caused by stretch receptors in the bladder wall. And misturation center, that is stimulatory, is present in pons. Misturation center, that is inhibitory in nature, is present in midbrain. And processing of misturation is controlled by cerebral cortex. Misturation reflex or integration is caused by sacral segments of the spinal cord. And voluntary inhibition of misturation is by activation of pudendal nerve. So next is the pain and the filling sensation of the bladder are carried by sympathetic nerves. And defecation is initiated by mass movement. And defecation is carried by sacral parasympathetic system. And defecation reflex in adults is rectoanal reflex. And defecation reflex in baby is gastrocolic reflex. So these are the next important MCQs regarding the urethra, injury of the urethra, bulbar urethra rupture below the urogenital diaphragm, urine escape into superficial perineal pouch, and in membranous urethra rupture at the urogenital diaphragm, urine will leak into deep perineal pouch, and in prostatic urethra rupture above the urogenital diaphragm, urine will leak into retropubic space. At penile urethra rupture, urine leak into scrotum. If it is not present in the option, then choose anterior abdominal wall. So, injury above the sacral segment of the spinal cord causes spastic bladder, automatic bladder, and urge incontinence. And injury at the sacral segment causes atonic, autonomous, and overflow incontinence. So remember and retalize these two MCQs. Injury above the sacral segment is spastic, automatic, and urge incontinence. Urge at the sacral segment is atonic, autonomous, and overflow incontinence. So this lecture is all about regarding derivatives, ulcers, and misturation of defecation reflex. So hope this lecture helps you a lot. Thank you so much.